Well, right now in this instance, she is certainly the freshest competitor in this gauntlet match. Essentially, Bianca's trying to recapture this advantage. Comes Thunder.
Roll up! Kick out by Rhea Ripley. Still has some energy left. I don't know how.
If you had any...
Shoulders down again!
If you weren't sure why these women are putting themselves through this hell for the advantage inside the Elimination Chamber, this is exactly why. Bianca Belair completely fresh, close to 100%. Rhea Ripley, over what, 32
over
minutes?
Over 32 minutes.
It's incredible the toughness that Ripley's displayed, but Bianca on another level right now.
And she is enjoying her energy advantage. Well, we know beautiful suplex.
Belair tends to show out when the spotlight is the brightest. You can only imagine.
Nice block by Ripley.
Rhea looking.
Now Bianca blocks Rhea's attempt at the suplex.
Battling suplexes here.
He's getting the advantage here.
Rhea right now just not having the gas to get it done.
And you're right, Jimmy. That's what it is.
High stepping into the suplex. Covered by Belair.
That might be it. Oh. Rhea Ripley just barely getting that right shoulder up. Ripley has already defeated three superstars, and she is hanging on against Bianca Belair, but it's been a beating so far.
All these women battling to be the last entry into the Elimination Chamber match this Saturday, streaming live on Peacock.
Oh!
Face first goes Ripley.
That's gotta be it. Shoulders down, hook in the leg. No, not
it
yet.
It is nothing short of miraculous that Rhea Ripley was able to survive that maneuver from Bianca Belair. At this point, we are over 41 minutes of competition for Rhea Ripley. But Bianca survives.
And this is smart right here, wasting no time. It's Rhea Ripley.
Gotta make it to the ropes. Trying to roll her way out, and she does.
And Bianca responds. Spine buster.
Bianca wants the KOD.
And she's got it on her shoulders. Can she hit it this time? Yes! An exhausted Rhea Ripley, shoulders down. Bianca Belair wins it!
Here's your winner, Bianca Belair!
Well, congratulations to Bianca Belair, who will enter the Elimination Chamber last. But you have got to respect and tip your cap to Rhea Ripley. The official time for Ripley in this matchup, 44 minutes, 4 seconds. But ultimately coming up short. And if that doesn't illustrate to you the importance of what Bianca Belair just earned, nothing will.
Yeah, they are hugging now.